In this video, I'm going to show you how to access utilization and other pertinent statistics for your Equinix Fabric virtual assets on the new Fabric dashboard. I'm logged into the Equinix Fabric portal, and here is the dashboard on the main landing page. As you can see, the first section provides a quick overview on the number of active incoming and outgoing connections. You can also manage pending connection requests by clicking on this dropdown on the right. The map below provides a holistic view of your port locations, along with additional locations where Equinix Fabric is available. Navigating from the initial global view, you can also select a specific metro by clicking on the icon, typing in the search bar, or just zooming in. For this example, let's select Silicon Valley. As you can see, the map is zoomed in to the selected metro, and a card showcases the number of ports in the metro, top 5 utilized ports, along with the IBX and utilization details. Click on Explore Available Service Providers to discover new providers on Equinix Fabric in your selected metro. Now, let's select an additional metro where this user does not have a presence yet. The user can then click on Order Report to extend their Fabric infrastructure in the selected metro. As we scroll down, the next section displays utilization statistics for your Equinix Fabric ports, which aligns with the selection shown in the map view. The top 5 utilized ports are presented in the pie chart here, with more details available on Hover, and you may click on any individual slice to also view the corresponding utilization statistics for that port. The default time frame is set at last 7 days, and the default traffic type is set to outbound. Click on this filter dropdown to view traffic statistics for different timeframes or edit traffic type here. For a more holistic view of all your ports, click on the All Ports tab. Here we have all ports that belong to this user along with information on the port status and location, average inbound and outbound utilization, total and allocated bandwidth. You can also search for selected ports in the search bar and navigate to the port details page by clicking on the port name. In the last section of the dashboard, you can explore companies and services to connect to by searching here or by clicking on the Discover More icon here. The Equinix Fabric Announcements section provides an overview of product updates and service announcements. That concludes this demo. Thanks for watching.